about as useful as a pile of shit on the sidewalk. Get the fuck up!
Isn't what I want.
No, it's obviously that you want to die, but I don't have to tell you otherwise.
I don't have any choice.
Yeah, you always have a choice. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, right.
I don't have any choice.
So if you had a hand, you would not use that.
I don't have any. I don't want to do this.
It's obviously you didn't want to die, but who changed that?
Stay back, or I'll be forced to attack you!
Right, and my father's the devil and my mother's a vampire. That makes total sense. Yeah, totally. Why would you stash gold in an urn? Is this supposed to be remains in that shit?
Is someone there? Stay back! I don't want to attack you! I don't want to do this!
Right.
I don't
That's
want
what
to
the
do
other
this.
Five said.
I don't want to do this!
Yes! You've fallen for my trap! Greed makes a great lure. Odd you didn't die from the fall, though. Most do. Oh. Don't mind my assistant here. He may have seen better days, but he's still more help to me dead than he was alive. Alright, let's see if we have something here to end this as quickly as possible. Don't worry, though. It'll be relatively painless. Relatively.
That's exactly what I
want. Victory is yours!
Ah, yeah, go run, you bitch.
No more!
Oh, yeah, yeah, whatever. I'm totally just gonna let you go back to a hole so you can come back and attack me. Fuck the hell.
Thank you.
don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
You killed your master, and you're still saying you don't have a choice.